vested in me by the state of Michigan, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride, Kevin. It's my privilege, ladies and gentlemen, to present to you for the first time, Mr. and